everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral today in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. And what I want to show you today is a brand new 2023 Cougar, and this is a really unusual design. It's a 22 MLS, and I think you're really going to like it. But before we look too closely at the trailer, I want to just say a few things about Cougar. Cougar's been a top-selling coach for many, many years. You see them all over the place. And now, in this day and age, they're one of the most technologically advanced small Four Seasons trailers. They've got the ability to go out well below freezing because they have fully enclosed and heated underbelly, including the wastewater systems. Everything's inside. So on this coach, if your furnace is on, you're okay. Now, the other thing about this is this has a new solar panel system that just puts everybody to shame. This has got the optional 400i, and the I stands for inverter. So we got 400 watts of solar, and what we can do with that is we can use our inverter. This has a 2 kilowatt inverter on it. We can run a lot of stuff in this coach without even plugging into power. We can even 110 stuff we can run just from our battery supply. So that's a very, very big deal. Let's take a look around this coach and see some of the special points. Now, first of all, I want to point out that we have a battery disconnect system on this coach, so it's really easy to disconnect the draw on your batteries, but they will still charge on solar even when they're disconnected from the rest of the coach. That's a really cool deal. Another thing you'll notice is that the batteries go on north-south instead of east-west. And what that does is it gives you a lot more room around this area to install your clamps and your parts for your hitch equipment. I think that's a big deal. And another thing you'll notice, we have these batteries padlocked on here. This has the optional lithium-ion battery system, and it's a whole long video to talk about all the benefits of a lithium-ion battery versus a regular battery. But suffice it to say, this has much, much more capacity for charging, and the batteries will last a lot, lot longer than a typical lead acid battery. It's a very big deal. Okay, now in the front you see we have this nice cap, and you can see that we have some new colors on the Cougar. They've lightened things up a lot, and it looks a little bit more attractive to me. I also really like the LED light strips in the front because these can light up your whole campground area in front where you're working. I don't know why, but I never get going until after dark, it seems like. So this gives me lighting. There's also a light on our tongue jack. We have a power tongue jack here. Now, one thing to look at when you're back from the trailer a little bit is the amount of ground clearance this has. This trailer really sits up well. It has ample ground clearance for more remote campsites. You don't have to go just to a KOA. Now, as we look around here, we can see there's a really large storage area under here, and also you can see the aluminum superstructure. And if you look all the way across, you can see where your inverter's installed and your solar controllers and whatnot. But this in the foreground is interesting. This little box here, this is part of the in-command system. And what that means is that this has a system and that I can control everything in the coach really with a touchscreen controller on the wall. I can do it manually, but I also have that controller that I can do, and I can also control it from an app on my phone. So I don't have to come into the trailer. I can be out playing and having a good time, sitting around the campfire and just turning my heat up and down and changing my lights and doing all that kind of stuff. Another nice thing about that is I can set my slides and my stabilizers while I'm standing outside of the coach, so I can see what's going on while I'm doing that. That's a wonderful feature. This also, aside from having the big solar panels on the roof, it's got additional solar capabilities with this portable solar jack, so we can add solar. It's great for people that dry camp. You can see we have the new solid steps. These are great because they're stable on really any setting. I can adjust these feet, and they work because your weight isn't bouncing up and down on the trailer as you go in and out. It's on the ground. We also have power stabilizer jacks on this coach, so that's dynamite. You can stabilize without having to crank everything. Beautiful alloy wheels. We've got the Key TV system, which is a very simple way to get a signal from the receiver to whichever TVs you want to watch. It's simpler and it works better because there's less impedance for your signal, so you get better signals and better pictures. Also, this has an inverted outlet here, so if I was to have an outside TV set up, I could plug it in here and just run it off those lithium ion batteries. That's great. Okay, take a look. We have a power awning on this coach, outside speakers on this coach, and as you come around here, you're going to see there's a ladder. And what the ladder tells us, one, is that this is a very strong roof. It's a fully walkable roof. And then the other thing is, it means that I can go up there and I can inspect my roof and make sure there's no debris, make sure that there's no damage or any problems with my seals over time. Roof maintenance is really a matter of being able to look at your roof, and that's what this thing will let you do. Okay, we also have a 2-inch receiver built into the frame down here, and that's ideal if you want to have a bike rack on there or a platform for other storage. If you want to carry some other stuff, that's a great way to do that. Now you can take a look here, and I mentioned this trailer is a 22 MLS. It's actually not a very long trailer. The total length, including the hitch, is only about 26 feet. And yet it's got a very large slide, and you're going to see how that looks from the inside. And then here's your shore power connector right here, 30 amp supply. And I like this removable cord because that means there's no hole in the side of my trailer where you see people pulling those cords out. A mouse will run up the cord and go into your trailer that way. So it's really a good idea to not have a hole there. Okay, let's take a look at the interior. I think you're gonna like it even better. All right, now let's take a look at the interior on this beautiful Cougar 22 MLS. Okay, so the first thing that's really unusual about this trailer is the kitchen's in the back. And so by doing this, we put the kitchen in the back and also the bathroom, which you'll see here. It really opens up the trailer. So even though this isn't a great big trailer, it feels really roomy inside. It's also got a really big window, and you'll notice that this trailer has the kind of windows that slide. And what that means is I can really open them up and I can get a lot more fresh air through my trailer. It's nice to have all of this ventilation. We've got lots of drawers, lots of cabinet space, and a lot of counter space here. It's out of the way, so the traffic and the seating and all the social areas in the trailer are not going through the kitchen. And I like that a lot because I can be here and you can be there, we can be talking, but I don't have to worry about several butts going by while I'm trying to cook. Okay, you want to take a quick look at the bathroom here. The bathroom is really nice because it's got a glass shower door enclosure. It's got good storage and counter space. It has a porcelain toilet, so it's easy to care for and it'll last and last. One of the things I really like about this bathroom is it's not great big. I'm not in the bathroom all the time. If everything's going good, I'm in and out of there pretty quick, I hope. So I don't want to devote a whole bunch of space in my trailer to a great big massive bathroom at the expense of everything else in the trailer. So one of the reasons this trailer is such a nice floor plan is the design of this bathroom. Okay, let's go back up this way a little bit. You can see we've got good storage here, great big pantry space. And then this dinette booth is dynamite because, first of all, it does make a bed. So you have that versatility of sleeping four people in here. But the other thing is, it's a dream dinette. And that I have one in my coach. And there's no posts between the table and the floor, so my big feet don't have to find a way in and out of that. There's just nothing but room. I'm not banging my knees on anything. And then this is on a traveler. So what that means is it's going to slide into place. I just simply flip a lever, the whole thing slides down, and boom, I've got my bedding set up, quick and easy. It's much easier than the traditional dinette. Now, one of the special things about this trailer is it can come with theater seating. So I've got this seating here. It's right across from the TV. I've got cup holders. I've got power recliners and USB plugs. And excuse me, not power recliners, but heated seats and USB plugs. And then it has a pole for the, there we go. And I'm watching TV right there. Now, as we move forward, you can see that we have got a really unusual feature. It's a king size bed. You never find a trailer this size with a king size bed. And because they were smart and designed the whole trailer open, it's really spacious up here. Now you'll notice they didn't bring the cabinets all the way down. And what that does is it means I've got cabinetry, but I don't get that my head's in a cubby hole feeling. And I've got nightstands, inverted outlets and USB, so I can plug in a CPAP or my phone charger or whatever I want. If I want, I can lift this up. I showed you the outside storage, and this is kind of the other half of it. This is up in the inside area under the bed. Good storage. Couple of final points. I mentioned this is a Four Seasons trailer. So we have the heat ducts in the floor. Those heat ducts work great for keeping my underbelly area above freezing. Even if I'm not camping in the rig, I can just run my heater a little bit and keep that area heated so I don't have to worry about things freezing up. And then the other thing is that Keystone has a new kind of air system for their roofs. And you'll notice that this is called a blade system, by the way. Instead of being a directional vent, this comes out this way. It comes out like a tornado. And what it does is it moves the air throughout the coach. It's a lot more efficient. It's a lot quieter. It's more pleasant than having something blowing down your neck. And they've got new air filter systems and all kinds of stuff that really make this trailer work and be pleasant to use. I have a lot more to show you on this coach. I hope you're enjoying the video, and I'd love to show it to you in person or be happy to talk to you if you want to give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott. You can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.